Remind me why I gave you those keys again?
Remember? If your apartment is burning, I can come in and save the family photo album. Taste of heaven scones. Mm-hmm. Parking's a bitch on that block, so you are welcome.
Why are you even here, Allie?
After the wedding, you said that you wanted to talk, which you never do. And then you never called. And then you won't return my call, so I am here to tell you that whatever it is, it can't be that bad.
Oh, that's why you're here? To tell me that it can't be that bad? I saw Chris's dead name. And because your younger sister makes nothing but great choices, I didn't tell him for a week. And then when I finally got up the guts to tell him, he disappeared. And I don't know where he is, I don't know when he's coming back, but I do know he's gonna break up with me because I made one mistake. Right, okay, I made two mistakes. I looked at his dead name and then I held it back from him on purpose. Fuck!
Abby,
you know what? If you are searching for something meaningful to say, just don't.
I don't know what to say.
No, I know you don't. So you know what? You really don't have to stay. You can just fucking leave.
No. No. I'm gonna stay. Okay? I'm gonna have you lay on that couch. I'm gonna make you something to eat. I'm gonna put you to bed, and then you're gonna get a good night's sleep. Okay?
Who died and made you boss?
Mom.